Making a decision at the end of every meeting sounds simple, but it's amazing how seldom it happens in organizations and in any meetings. And I just use this little phrase, and it's one I'll pass on to you for free, but it's who, what, when. If you could just, at the end of every single meeting, say, okay, what are we agreeing to do? When does it have to be done? And what is the name of the person who is responsible for getting it done? It's amazing how simple that is and how little it happens. If you could just remember who, what, when, it really does make a difference. And by the way, when someone says, if you ask the question and say, who is responsible, and someone says, the team, you already know you have a problem. It's the truth. If somebody says, the team, it's a problem. You want a name. Somebody who feels personally responsible, sweating it at night, is the team leader or somebody who feels like they got to make that happen.